My name is Nikesh Ardeshna. I am an epileptologist, a neurologist that specializes in the treatment of seizures and epilepsy. I work at McLaren Macomb as the Medical Director of Epilepsy Services. An epileptologist is a neurologist who has had fellowship training specifically for the diagnosis, management, and care of patients who have epilepsy and seizures. There are very few epileptologists around the country, and unfortunately, only about 30 to 40% of patients with epilepsy have actually seen an epileptologist. The American Academy of Neurology recommends that anyone with seizures or epilepsy be seen by an epileptologist to receive this subspecialty care. If you or your family or your loved one has epilepsy and you want subspecialized care, ask for a referral to an epileptologist. Talking with an epileptologist opens up a discussion that includes what other treatment options a patient may be eligible for with epilepsy. The most common treatment for epilepsy and seizures is anti-seizure medications. However, if anti-seizure medications do not work, epileptologists will discuss with you other potential options that include, but are not limited to, a vagal nerve stimulator, the potential for epilepsy surgery, a procedure to insert a responsive neurostimulator, or a ketogenic diet. Remember, our goal is seizure freedom and no side effects, and to achieve that goal as soon as possible. And that includes looking at all of the available options for every patient.